Man United news: Jose Mourinho suggests Wayne Rooney will make Old Trafford return. Rooney made his first return to Old Trafford since his summer move back to Everton and was given a rapturous reception from the United fans. But it was an unhappy visit as Everton were put to the sword by the Red Devils in a 4-0 defeat. Rooney had two golden chances to bring Everton level after the break but couldn't find a way past David De Gea, who was in inspired form. It wasn't until with 10 minutes to go when United went out of sight with quick-fire goals from Henrik Mkhitaryan, Romelu Lukaku, and Anthony Martial. Ronald Koeman's side were still in with a shout of getting a positive result up until that point, and the Everton boss decided to bring Rooney off in an attempt to inject some pace to his forward line. As the 31-year-old made his way off the field, United fans stood up in appreciation of the former England international. And Mourinho was not surprised in the slightest that he was given a great reception from his former club. It's the nature of English fans, it's the nature of big clubs when the player is big and the club and is an important part of the club history, Mourinho said. Every club in England does that. I can only speak by Stamford Bridge and Old Trafford, but in both stadiums when we got former important players the reception is normally phenomenal. No surprise at all. He's at home and I believe that one day he will.